I've worked with numerous GIS administrators that wear many hats and shoulder lots of responsibilities. Responsibilities that often include implementing software. If you're like me, you may have felt a little intimidated at times by installing and configuring ArcGIS Enterprise. We recognize that. So at 10.5.1, we're offering a better way. What we've done is package all the components that make up ArcGIS Enterprise into a single installation and configuration experience, the new ArcGIS Enterprise Builder. Let's take a look at how it works. Launch ArcGIS Enterprise Builder to get started and answer a few basic questions to begin the implementation. Since nobody actually enjoys watching software install, myself included, we'll fast forward to when it's time to begin the configuration. Here, a web browser will open, guiding you through a couple more questions. And that's it. The configuration wizard eliminates confusion by finishing the work for you. It registers the ArcGIS data store, sets up the web adapters, and even federates the GIS server with the portal. You'll be ready to start using a fully configured ArcGIS Enterprise in less than an hour. As someone who configures enterprise deployments for a living, I'm excited about ArcGIS Enterprise Builder because it streamlines the process for getting started, and by doing so, it will lower the barrier to entry for many organizations. That being said, one tool cannot address the needs of every organization, and that's okay. So when I'm working with a user who requires a more advanced configuration, I'll use a more advanced deployment tool. That's where Chef comes in. Chef is an open source automation platform where you use code in the form of cookbooks and recipes to deploy software in a predictable and repeatable way. So why use Chef? The reason I think you'll love Chef is because you and even I don't have to write the recipes. The ArcGIS Enterprise team has already done it for us. But you do have to get into the kitchen and work with your IT staff to use the right recipe for your environment. Finally, if you're using Microsoft Azure or Amazon Web Services, you won't need Chef or ArcGIS Enterprise Builder because we created unique tools for these cloud environments that will allow you to easily deploy ArcGIS Enterprise and spin up the underlying infrastructure at the same time. Keep in mind that no matter the size of your organization, the complexity of your setup, or the environment you work in, we know you have a lot on your plate. So we created tools that simplify the deployment process and will deliver a better experience at 10.5.1. Thank you.